And Delray Beach police are looking for this man. As you take a closer look here, investigators say this man used a skateboard to attack an older man on Sunday afternoon in a neighborhood along Dotterell Road. The victim was treated with cuts and bruises on his head. If this man looks familiar, call the detective at the number on your screen.